no mistakes. Need $100,000 in my safe.
Create the highest, grandest vision possible for your life, because you become what you believe.
Dig deep down and ask yourselves, who do you want to be? Figuring out for yourselves what makes you happy. No matter how crazy it may sound to the people, you keep pushing because you believe in yourself and in your vision.
The very first level is you seeing it, like it's clear to you, like you know exactly what you want. You know exactly what it tastes like. You know what it looks like. You know what it smells like. Before you really blow up and you get success, you literally have it in the palm of your hand without having it.
I don't care what happens in your life. I don't care where you are. Every single day you wake up, if you're gonna have energy, if you're gonna have passion, if you're gonna have drive, every day you wake up, you gotta start with that vision.
How many people have you met in your life who have said things like, I had that idea, or I was so close, but I gave up? Sometimes the difference between success and failure, winning and losing, is a very fine line between those people who will continue to move forward. There will be people along the way who will say to you, you're dreaming too big. Don't allow anyone to tell you that what you are dreaming is not possible. It is possible. Don't be one of those people 20 years from now are gonna be walking around in a 9-to-5 job, miserable and angry and bitter because you let your dreams get away from you because you did not believe strongly enough in yourself and what was possible. This is an unbelievable time, and I can't encourage you enough to continue to think that things are possible and that your dreams can come true.
Just start. Start small. Start with changing tomorrow morning, just tomorrow morning. Get that squared away. And then move on to the next day and the next, and move your life to a better place. One little step.
1 inch at a time.
One little victory at a time.
1 foot in front of the other. That's the only way we can do it.
That's all it is. You just begin. You do the math, you solve one problem, then you solve the next one.
We must keep moving. We must keep going. If you can't fly, run. If you can't run, walk. If you can't walk, crawl. But by all means, keep moving.
I remember in Athens, watching him, you know, firstly, to win the 6 golds, I was inspired immediately to, you know, want to try and be like him. I mean, obviously, as a young kid, you know, everyone wants to be like their heroes, but you don't actually think one day that you're going to beat him. So it's a little bit incredible to think that I've come from being a breaststroke swimmer to, you know, beating my hero of all time.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning. Yeah, Charlie Sheen will be grinning. These ladies know that I'm sinning, and this is just the beginning. I'm closing in the ninth inning. There ain't no point in resisting. Living life like a dream, live it right, that's the theme. Every night, got a team. I've been tied to the scene. Out on stage, here on screen. Okay, this a dream, and I pray as a team. One day, it be me. If I want it, then I get it. Head down, don't regret it. Push myself to the limit. If I play it, then I win it. I'm just saying, I'm just living for today, for a minute. I don't stay, I just visit. Have no shame, I admit it. Looking right at me to see if I succeed, to see if I believe. They're looking up to me. They want the best.
best of me now, best of me now, best of me now, best of me. They want the best of me now, best of me now, best of me now, best of me.
Oh, beautiful underwater. He has a little look off to the left-hand side. Great underwater, great stroking.
It's a good lead, but it's not a winning lead just yet. Both Laclau and Matsuda are coming at him. Can Phelps hang on and get a 15th gold medal? Will he be the first male ever to win the same event at the Olympics? On three occasions, Laclau and Matsuda are closing. It's going to be close. Phelps is hanging on. He's a winner. Does he touch? He doesn't. Laclau touched because Phelps got it wrong on the line.
This man wins. Chad Laclau.
The all-time great races, one that she talks about, as long as Olympic swimming is going on. Laclau 152.96, a sensational finish over Michael Phelps, 153.01.
Trying my best to encourage, you know, I've always wanted to be that symbol of hope for the youth, and to inspire them to be hopefully the next Chad Laclau. I'm going to open up the foundation very soon to help kids, you know, be water safe and help them to take that level and just be healthy, you know, just be healthy and looking through, because I believe that swimming is a sport that can help you, you know, with everything, you know, it works all your muscles in your body as well. So yeah, let's get it from there and let's take it to the top.
They want the best of me now, best of me now, best of
that
me
turn.
Now.
And boy, he's got a lot of room to make up. Watch the guy with the green cap, that's Laclau. And then don't take your eyes off the shaved head of Laclau Chad, because he'll come on as well.
School is still challenging, but it's Chad Laclau who takes several looks on the field, and everybody's going to finish behind him. Chad with a silver, schooling with a bronze. And Tom Shield just off the podium for the United States took fourth. And the Laclau family, led by Dad, cheers on another gold medal for this time.